Alright.
Thank you.
bone arrow out.
Oh shit, gotta move.
Thank you. Keep her down! I got you covered.
Taking fire!
Thank you, Sophia. Hell of a shot. When it's near the chopper, the blast might hit it.
I hope you're right. Give us the signal. We'll be ready.
Let it fly!
All right, here goes.
Shit! Okay, you can do this.
We're reloading the head, you say. Hold on! We're ready to launch the trebuchet. Just give us the signal.
Let it fly!
Here we go! We're not gonna be able to hit him from here.
I know. I've got to shoot the fireball in the air. Get ready. Let's try again.
We're loading up the trebuchet. Hold on!
When it's near the chopper, the blast might hit it.
I hope you're right. Give us the signal. We'll be ready.
Let it fly!
We're launching!
You'd be better off throwing rocks.
Give us time, Laura. We're reloading.
The only way.
We're ready to launch the trebuchet. Just give us the signal.
No!
Here it comes!
Damn it! Sophia! Get another one ready!
We're loading up the trebuchet! Hold on! Okay, we're ready! On your signal!
Sophia to fire that trebuchet.
Laura, give us the signal. We're ready to fire.
Fireball in the air. Get ready. Let's try again.
We're loading up the trebuchet. Hold on. We're ready when you are, Lara. Just give us the signal.
When it's near the chopper, the blast might hit it.
I hope you're right. Give us the signal. We'll be ready.
Let it fly!
We're launching! We're not going to be able to hit him from here.
I know. I've got to shoot the fireball in the air. Get ready. Let's try again.
We're reloading the trebuchet. Hold on! Okay, we're ready! We're ready to fire! Attention!
signal Sophia to fire that trebuchet.
It didn't have to be this way. You could have left it all alone.
Hold on!
this go, Mara. The torch was always meant for me.
Mara, we're ready for fire. Just give us the signal.
Thank you.
choose not to listen.
We have to return the tower. We'll be late soon.
Reset the tower away. We'll be ready soon. Fire!
Okay, we're ready. On your signal.
Damn it. Sophia, get another one ready.
We're reloading the tractor tank. Hold on. We're ready to fire.
I'm ready. Go.
Here it comes. We have to return the tunnel. We'll be ready soon.
Let it fly!
You heard her! Launch!
No luck. Once again, Sophia! Get the...
We're reloading the trebuchet! Hold on! We have to reset the counterweight! We'll be ready soon!
go.
Your friend Jonah die? A gut wound is a nasty way to go. She's still bleeding out somewhere while you hide from me. Stronger stuff than your friends. No! stronger than your father. He never would have made it. I can see. Just you and I now, Lara. You have no weapons, no allies, no hope. This place will become your tomb. Come fight me. Don't hide in the shadows. You're made of stronger stuff than your friends. I can see you. I wonder, did you watch your friend Jonah die? A gut wound is a nasty way to go. You're mine. Ah! Is he still bleeding out somewhere while you hide from me? Why do you surround me with those things in you? I see you. There's no point in hiding. Just give in to God's will. I've got you. I wonder, did you watch your friend Jonah die? A gut wound. You can't hide. I told you, you can't escape. Is he still bleeding out somewhere while you hide from me? Father ever was. You think I can't see? Yes, I knew. When my sister infiltrated your family, I was there. Watch the shadows. Endure, as your father did. Be better than him, Lara. Right? Fuck his failing.
That won't work.
You can't refuse. Then, come out.
I wonder, did you watch your friend Jonah die? A gut cut.
Here, I have you.
right hand of God. I am the flaming sword that will cleanse this earth.
Stronger.
You have no weapons, no allies, no hope. This place will become your tomb. The smoke can't hide. I wonder, did you watch your friend Jonah die? A gut wound is a nasty way to go. Is he still bleeding out somewhere while you hide from me? Were you trying to be quiet? Ah! No! My destiny lies in the Chamber of Souls. Infiltrated your family, I was there, watching from the shadows. He was a brilliant man, but he was weak. Look here! Fulfill my destiny. There! Come on! There's no point in hiding. Just give in to God's will! You! I see you! Trinity, face me now! You think? You! I see you! The flaming sword that will cleanse this earth. Thank you.
go.
This is not my destiny. I was meant for greatness.
This was never your destiny. Your sister let you believe that.
I did all of this for her. Don't you walk away from me. Wait! Trinity killed your father.
No, you're lying.
He begged for his life. And when that failed, he begged for yours.
You're wrong. You're not worth it. Burn in hell.
Anna! Stop! Your men are defeated. Your brother is dead.
No!
That's what Trinity has wrought. Death. And that's all they'll ever bring. Give this up.
I gave up everything for this. I have no intention of giving it to Trinity.
What about your father? You're dooming him to be mocked by history. How can you let this go? When you're so close?
I'm willing to make that sacrifice. I can't let you take it.
Think of the millions suffering and dying. We can save them. We can change the world. Together.
The cost is too high, Anna. We aren't meant to live forever. Death is a part of life.
That's easy for you to say. You're not the one who's dying.
But this isn't about you. This is about humanity, about protecting what it means to be human.
They're coming! We're surrounded!
Jacob, look out!
The source is not meant for the world!
This is your chance, Lara. Everything I've done, everything you've done, another Croft doesn't have to die for this,
but I'm willing to.
Well, I'm not. Please, I'm dying. This is my only hope.
Destroy it.
In all my years, I've met few as extraordinary as you. It's finally happening. My ending
I'm sorry. All I wanted was to make a difference.
You already have.
You already have.
My dearest Lara, I often think about how my father would turn over in his grave if he knew the shame I had brought upon our family's name. Croft, what does it even mean? I just hope you can make your own mark on this world someday. Remember that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are.
Destroying the source was the right thing to do.
I still feel like I let him down.
I think he would have made the same choice. Come on. You've got a plane to catch.
I'd listened to his last tape 1,000 times, but it's as if I was hearing my father's words only now, for the first time. It doesn't matter what choices he would have made. I have to make my own. The myth of Katesh was real. There are secrets out there that can change the world. I need to find them. Not for my father, not for anyone else. Trinity is still out there, and they're more powerful than I ever imagined. I can stop them. I can make a difference. I can make the right difference.
I'm just going to get the price a little bit. As, there's a cutscene at the end. Thank you.
finish. Yep.
Anna. You said another Croft doesn't have to die for this. What did you mean by that? You killed my father, didn't you? Trinity ordered his execution. I couldn't do it.
You're lying!
I loved him.
No!
It's done.
Good.
What about Croft?
No. Not yet.
Yeah, go back to where I shave.
I know it's a lot to take in. I wish I could have been with him in the end. Knowing your people would be safe gave him comfort. He went peacefully.
Thank you, Lara. Our oaths have been fulfilled.
What will you do now?
This is still our home. We will rebuild. But there is much work to be done. There are still enemies in this valley.
And there is still much to discover.
Okay. 42. We have base camps everywhere.
Thank you.
Trevor and Rachel. Hope for them. Two. Three. That's a full darkness. This is two.